Hello all you fine beautiful people, I'm back here once again with another reaction, and today I'm going to be reacting to Beelzeboss, the final showdown by Tenacious D. If you're new to the channel, I play a song all the way through, give you my thoughts and opinions on it at the end, and as usual, if there's anything you want me to react to, just put it down below in the comments section. Now, full disclosure, I have heard the song before. This is from one of my wife's favorite albums. I think she at least plays this once a week, at least, if not more. Like, I never heard this album until I met her, and she played this religiously. And so I know I've seen a lot going around, especially since Meatloaf died, the song Kickapoo. But this song I really effing enjoy. So I thought, you know what, let's give it a listen here again and see if you guys enjoy it as much as I do. So without further ado, here it is. Beelzeboss, The Final Showdown by Tenacious D.
Your socks off.
Fuck! 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 The demon code prevents me from declining a rock-off challenge. What are your terms? What's the catch?
If we win, you must take your sorry ass back to hell, and also you will have to pay your rent.
And what if I win?
Then you can take Cage back to hell.
What?
Trust me, Cage, it's the only way.
What the fuck are you talking about?
To be your little bitch.
Fine! Let the rock off begin!
There's no way that we can win. That was a masterpiece.
Listen to me.
He rocks too hard because he's not a mortal man.
God damn it, Cage! He gonna make you his sex slave. You're gonna gargle mayonnaise.
No.
Unless we bust a massive monster mamma jam.
Dude, we've been through so much shit.
Deactivated lasers with my dick. Now it's time to blow this fucker down.
Come on, Cage, now it's time to blow doors down.
I hear your jibbles, now it's time to blow doors down.
Light up the stage, cause it's time for a showdown.
We'll bend you over, then we'll take it to Brown Town.
Now we got to blow this fucker down.
It's gonna rape me if we do not blow doors down.
Beelzeboss!
fucking lame. Come on, Cage, you're coming with me. Taste my lightning, fucker.
Whence you came, you shall remain until you are complete again.
No! Fuck you, Cage, and fuck you, Jables. I'll get you, Tenacious D.
So that was Beelzeboss, The Final Showdown by Tenacious D. As I said, I've heard the song. I love this song. I really do. This is one of my favorite. I think the only stuff I've heard by Tenacious D is this album. But man, this is a kick-ass song. I love how it incorporates kind of this real heavy metal with also some really nice acoustics. And also some really good mellow vocals. Like, I like the back and forth on it quite a bit. Like, I'm reading here, and it's funny how Dave Grohl plays the devil. I actually really find that funny in this. It's a really good song. Like, there's lines in here that I absolutely love. I love how they're, like, challenging to a rock-off. But throughout the movie, it's mostly Jack Black and Kyle Gass in it. And then all of a sudden you get Cage. And then as soon as it comes time to make a deal with the devil, they offer him Cage. I find that absolutely... And he's like, wait, what? And saying pretty much he's going to go give him to Satan. He can be your bitch. But man, like, this song's really good. There's also a really good interlude where he's like, come on, Cage, bring the thunder. And he's like, it's a masterpiece. How do we top this? And then he goes to, like, just these really dark places. He's going to make you your sex slave. You're going to gargle mayonnaise. No, unless you bust a massive mama jam. Dude, we've been through so much shit. Deactivated lasers with my dick. Now it's time to bring this fucker down. Like, wow. I love this. Tenacious D. Comedic gold. Really is what they are. I actually want to hear some other stuff by them, not from this album. And also, I might do Kickapoo way farther down the road. But if you guys, that's something you guys want to hear me react to. But anyway, that's my thoughts and opinions on this. This is a fantastic fucking song. Anyway, I'd like to know what you guys think. You know, I like it. I was very upfront that I've heard it before, and it's a song I really enjoy. So anyway, I want to know what you guys think. Do you like it? Do you hate it? Are you indifferent about it? Please let me know down below in the comment section, like always. Once again, thank you guys so much for watching. This is me here signing out. Peace.